I'm gonna be honest with all my film row and Lee family. We've got about to have an honest moment, okay?
We have a fantastic panel today.
Today's topic, the importance of meaningful AAPI representation in the entertainment industry.
Welcome to Film Row Lee, a fresh start in 2021 with Devon Franklin.
It is an honor to welcome you to Marketing for Social Change.
Now let's get this conversation started, shall we?
The fact that we are an amazing art form that really touches people's lives and entertainment and bring fun and actually education into our environment, we have that great opportunity to make a huge difference in our country, especially in a time where social awareness has really, you know, blossomed.
I just think that we need to lock arms and move forward together and be allies for each other.
Having the first solo Asian-led superhero film in Shang-Chi and The Legend of the Ten Rings is monumental for us.
It's vitally important for those of us who are now at the executive level to sort of reach back down and help pull up the assistants, the coordinators, the people who are just coming into the organization.
And the more power you give, the more power you have.
I think the industry is awake now. I think this is a real moment in time.
Our industry, media and entertainment, is so incredibly influential. And whether we like it or not, the representation that we put on screen or the lack thereof really, really makes a big difference in the society.
The world will benefit from hearing our stories, and people won't, in the little corners all around America, won't feel so alone.
Now is the time for us to stand up and lead.